Hello, fellow Cravers, and welcome. It is me, GD, your favourite shapeshifting anomaly here. And we are back with some more Firewatch. So, last time we went into the secret gated area. Fenced area, even. And, oh, I forgot Terrell Reynolds. How you doing, buddy? How you doing? Hello. Yeah, I'll put you back in there. There you go, Turt Reynolds. Right, yeah, we've got this.
This receiver just picked something up.
What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night.
Yeah, it's beeping me.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
Alright, I'm on my way now.
Okay, let's go.
I just picked up?
What?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Oh.
Are you drunk?
No. I am getting drunk.
That makes sense.
Good plan.
I'm a good planner. My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not work.
Okay.
Like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay.
She's getting...
I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
I think I've got to go that way. What's this? I found a bag. Strange bag.
Shit. What?
Ugh. Why is there a key on it? With the cave entrance.
I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, you know, basics, but it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine, but there's...
Seems like a trap.
I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Cave people.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. But the fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah.
Well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout.
Wait, what? No.
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
I don't remember how to get to my tower. Where am I? No, I'm going the right direction. Well, this isn't creepy. Anyone seen my tower yet? into my poopy place.
Hey, is that person still up there?
No, he's gone.
All right, I'm close. I just didn't want to run into him.
Yeah, look, be careful.
I'll call you when I get up there.
Seriously, I am so confused and lost. Why am I not noticing a job? What were they doing in my tower?
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
Hmm?
Sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down, and it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Calm down. We have coffee. It's down.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
So your little bender isn't looking like such a
good
idea.
Burn the place down.
A new day, huh?
No, it isn't, but that's not it. Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning.
Floaty bottle! What? My bottle.
Someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
My bottle is floaty.
We have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight from the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation. Everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah. Honesty works.
Yeah.
Time to go into the cave. Well, that smoke is getting so close. Why am I still here? Oh, yeah, why am I still here? Oh, cheer. Right, so I need to go that way. Wait, that's north. I need to go northeast. Go this way, and then I can turn around down here, I guess. Yep. Whoop. And whoop. And the cave should be somewhere around here.
Hey, you didn't actually make that call. past. I kind of just wish I hadn't.
I don't even know how to call anyone other than you. And please, rest assured, I would have found someone with a better sense of humor a long time ago.
Okay. Thanks.
We're all friends here. I mean, apart from the guy that's probably trying to, you know, find us. And done. What is with this cave? I'm so worried about this. Nothing good.
What the hell? Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working?
Oh, bugger.
Delilah, send someone to the cave, please! Can't get any damn reception. Jesus, this is a big cave.
Yeah, it's a cave. It feels like the start of the descent. If a Wendigo jumps out, I'm not in a good mood for that. But yeah, we're underground. Where I keep all my cold. What's that? This would be my worst nightmare. And I don't mean physical activity. I really do not like small spaces. Oh. Who locked me in?
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus...
So you didn't find anything?
No. There's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Let's see. How do I get back? This way? What's this?
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
Hmm.
Yeah,
Must have been pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
What, you're saying I'm one of those knuckleheads, is that it?
I wasn't, but, now that I think about it...
I know lots of stuff.
No.
Please, drown me in your surplus of knowledge.
Wait's over, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again, and you'll use that big sexy brain of yours to fill out your unemployment paperwork.
Oh.
Sorry, boss. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. Just said it was Ned. If I routed him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Bunch of rocks stacked up, he made a wall and a perimeter. You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry. He'd hide out here to read comics. The black band, his grief is his enemy's sorrow. Everyone this guy loves gets killed, so he honors them with a black armband, which gives him superpowers.
Well, that's fucking dark.
Oh, yeah. Down, dinosaur.
He made the place pretty comfy, too.
That's an achievement.
Yeah, at the expense of what are probably stolen pillows.
That little shit.
See, that's a way down, but I guess I'm going that way. Wait, what am I looking at? Video game.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah, I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
That was the one thing Ned did do with him, you know, tinkering on stuff like that.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a... with it, Dad.
Oh, that'd be useful.
He also stole his dad's climbing equipment, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him, and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
Oh.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
There's some grade A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found a, a data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half-elf, armor 7.
Classic wizards and wyverns.
How does she know that? Why are we not putting that point? She knows that. Anyway, it says we can go further into the cave. Somehow. If I knew how. Oh no, stuck. The long way down. Where am I anyway? Kids hide out. Perfect. I see nothing around here. I thought I could go back down this way. Oh. Okay. So we need to find a crack in the fully in the wall. Hmm? That was easy enough.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Honestly, I just want to know. I want to know what is worth doing everything that's been done to us.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. And not going to jail would be a nice kicker.
Oh,
also, those girls turned up.
Oh,
looks like you didn't kill them.
Yeah,
they took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and landed in jail.
Hmm.
I wonder if they know anything, if there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
To let sleeping dogs lie.
Yeah.
You're probably right.
Those dogs need to sleep. I'm going in the right direction. That's the cave. Right, let's go back through again. Wink. Wink. Only from there anyway. I think. I just want to go through here. a second. I can always go back. Yeah, I can. Awesome. Where is it? Something down here. Is there like a crack? I can add. No. What is that?
Is anybody down there?
It's a shoe. Oh no. Like a kid's shoe. Let's see where this is gonna go. Repel. Okay. This isn't creepy. This isn't scary. This is fine. Ugh. Oh, I can climb this rock. Okay. And drop down again. Whoop. There's a long light up there. Drop down. Drop down. What is that? Oh no.
Ah, shit. Oh god. You fell. You're Brian Goodwin. God.
Beautiful cave, though. Let's go to the cave. This is a very long cave. No. Oh. I am so worried that someone's going to show up somewhere. I don't want to see him. How much climbing do I need to do here? Ah! Oh. Excellent. Oh, this isn't good.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you, might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
Mm-hmm.
Delilah, it's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Nope.
How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident. I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. But whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Oh. Yeah.
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the flapjack fire or the site fire or?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well,
come to...
For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
Boom.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada.
Ontario, maybe. I've heard Ontario's nice.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
I think I've got everything. Let's get going. Let's save you, Turt Reynolds. Oh, wow. Where's this taking me? Okay.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Yeah, hi, Henry. You better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches.
Yeah.
Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. After bumping into you back in May, down by the cave, for croc's sake.
Oh, what's that?
I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. And that's right when everything went shit house with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just... fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
To get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site. You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. This boombox looks familiar.
From the girls?
Yeah. He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
Hmm.
had quite the view. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
Okay.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
Right, I better get moving. I didn't want to drop back down. I wanted to. Right. Right north. Either that point is upwards. Hello. Let's get back down. I've got to go this way. Right. Where am I? I've got to go south then. Up. Climbing up my rope. Dooby doo. Climbing up some rope. Doing what I do. I can't believe the kid died though. Go east. I can go through Mule Point.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Obviously didn't want to forget him. He just didn't know what to do.
Henry, not knowing what to do isn't okay. When you're supposed to look after someone, you
figure it out.
Yes. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong. You said it yourself. It was Ned's job to look after him.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not.
Yes. Yeah, once I figure out how to...
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Wait, just wait, okay? I'm not that far.
Henry, they're here. They're waiting right now.
Please.
I want to figure out where I'm going. Why am I going the wrong way all the time?
Okay, I'll wait.
I'm not far.
Okay.
I'm actually quite far. Because I keep getting lost. It's up here. You say I'm not done it again. I keep going forward. Then is that enough? Seriously, how dumb am I getting? How am I not doing this properly? There it is. New rules. I'm an idiot. Right, and I'll just follow this trail. Okay. Ugh. All this for nothing. New rule, I hate ropes. Less climbing. The next game we're doing, no climbing. Where did I pick the one place that I had to do a lot of climbing for? Right. Keep going forward. We must be going in the right direction. I really got to stop going the way with the ropes. The other way was pretty much a smooth walking. But no, I had to go the way with the ropes. This way, innit? Oh, my mind just went. Ugh.
Oh God, it's a nightmare out there.
It's Bernie.
Hello? Delilah.
Damn it.
Anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
I'm not.
I just couldn't be out there for another minute.
I get it.
You do?
I think so.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay. Stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, wait, this is off fire.
Every summer from now on, that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Sure. Maybe. Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well,
why?
You?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year, we'll roll around. after that, and then it's just a...
A summer.
My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah.
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Give them the tequila, them. Right, let's get going. Yep, I see it. Thanks, mate. So that is it with Firewatch. With the picture. Firewatch. Ow. Photo dome. Place for the photos. Didn't take that many pictures. Supposed to be.
When the reflection in the glass that I held to my lips now, babe.
This friend's dirt, that's not. That's right. See, they both enjoyed it. So that is it. What was the special features? Oh, audio and the free run. Yeah. But yeah, thank you everybody for joining me for Firewatch. Honestly, I'm happy that I ended up playing the game again. It's a nice, relaxing moment for it. Of course, we'll be back next week with a new series of, I don't know what yet. I haven't even checked. We'll have a look into it. But of course, if you enjoyed this, please like, comment, and subscribe to us here at Crave Your Games. Of course, we also do stream usually 4 times a week on twitch.tv/GDW2007. And our schedule, as always, is on Twitter at GDW2007. And when we do go live and when the premieres go live, you can be notified on that by our other Twitter handle at Crave Your Game. So thank you everyone for joining me. I have been GD, your favorite shapeshifting anomaly. And until next time, to be continued. Goodbye, everybody.